Say, look at this. I've been cleaning out my nest, and I found an old book of my poetry.
Fresh out of school, cause I was a high school grad. Got to get a job, cause I was a high school dad. Wish I got paid by rapping to the nation, but that's not likely. So here's my application, pass it to the man at AT&T. Cause when I was in school, I got the AEE. But there's no SC for this youngster. I didn't have no money, so now I gotta punch the clock out of slave and be half a man. But Whitey says there's no room for the African. Always knew that I would clock G's. But welcome to McDonald's, may I take your order, please? Gotta serve your food that might give you cancer. Cause my son doesn't take no for an answer. Now I pay taxes that they never give me back. What about diapers, bottles, and Similac? Do I have to sell me a whole lot of crack for decent shelter and clothes on my back? Or should I just wait for help from Bush or Jesse Jackson in Operation Push? If you ask me, the whole thing needs a douche. A massing gale, what the hell? Crack a cell in the neighborhood to the corner house bitches, Miss Parker, Lil Joe, and Todd Bridges, or anybody that he know. So I caught me a bird better known as a kilo. Now everybody know I went from Poe to a nigga that got dope. So now you put the feds against me, cause I couldn't follow the plan of the presidency. I'll never get love again, but blacks are too fucking broke to be Republican. Now remember, I used to be cool till I stopped filling out my W-2. Now senators are getting high, and you're playing against the ghetto backfire. So now you got a pep talk, but sorry, this is our only room to walk. Cause we don't want a drug push, but a bird in the hand is worth more than a bush.